Hi friends, myself Gaurav Pawar. Welcome again in the channel HP Education of YouTube Educational Channel. Today's topic is language chart number 2. Before going to the lecture, I want to request you all of you guys, if you are not subscribed yet our channel, please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon. And if you like the video, please like and share videos to your friends and relatives and in your groups, so others get benefit from these videos, and we will get connected with more and more friends like you. And another request is that if you have any suggestions, any query, or any good words about our channel or any video, please comment in the box. We will giving you reply soon. Okay, let's go on to the topic. Topic is very important. Language chart. What is a language and how language works is most important thing when you learn something, any language. Okay, language chart 2. Chart 1, if you have not yet learned the chart 1 of language chart 1, go in the description box. There we have put the link of language chart 1. Okay, language chart 2. In language chart 2, we are discussing about the two communication skill in language. First is speaking skill and written skill. If you want to learn only speaking, no need to go any school. You only need some principles. And if you want to learn speaking and writing, then you need different types of skills. Okay. There are some points. First is alphabetical pronunciation. If you want to learn any language, there must be alphabets. Okay, there must be alphabets. If you want to speak only speak, then no need to pronounce correctly all alphabets. Okay, but some alphabets need to pronounce it. Okay, for speaking and writing, all alphabets needs. Okay, second point is that alphabet written. For speaking, no need to return, but for speaking and writing, there are important all. Okay, third thing is word pronunciation. For speaking, how many words you know about any language, thus you will able to speak that kind of language, that language. Okay, if you have very little knowledge, if you have very little vocabulary about any language, then you are not able to speak fluently in that language. Okay, so words are the building blocks of any language. Okay, words are the building blocks of any language. So words pronunciation, for speaking as more as possible, for speaking and written as more as possible. Okay, fourth number is word written, no need in speaking, but for written and speaking all. Fifth number, sentence pronunciation. For speaking need, and for speaking and writing need. Okay, sixth number, sentence written, no need for speaking only. If you want to only speaking, no need to sentence written. Okay, for speaking and writing, it is needable. Seven is grammar. Grammar is the highest peak of any language. Okay, so for speaking, there is no need of grammar. For written and speaking, there is need of grammar. Okay, so there are seven most important things while you are learning any language. If you want to learn only speaking, then these points are there. Alphabetical pronunciation needs some, alphabetical written, no need. Words pronunciation need, words written, no need. Sentence pronunciation need, sentence written, no need. And grammar, no need. Means if you want to speak any language, you need sentence pronunciation, word pronunciation, and some alphabets pronunciation. Okay, and for written, all things are needable. Okay, this is the end of this video. If you like the video, please like and share the video to your friends and relatives and in your group, so other get benefits from this. Last one thing is, if you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. And if you have any advice, any suggestion, and any good words, please comment into the box. We will get in touch as soon as possible. Thank you very much for watching. Let's meet you in next video. Thank you very much.